Well, I usually wouldn't just walk away that quickly from a politician that I was kind of ambush interviewing, but presumably he'll be in the area when he's done talking. I'll be able to ask him then.